Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm Bearded Fortech. If you're new here, welcome to the channel. If you're not new, please consider hitting that subscribe button down there somewhere. Some people have reached out to me about their 2022 Bronco with a 1.5 liter, and they were saying that they had a loss of coolant, and I said I would look into it. Well, I finally found the TSB. They just released it on February the 5th, so let's get into it. All right, February 5th, 21 through 24, Bronco Sport 1.5 EcoBoost, loss of engine coolant. This is TSB 25-2016. All right, we're gonna click on that. I'm sorry about the noise. If you guys hear that in the background, they are paving our parking lot. And it says, this is the fix for it. Some of the vehicles listed in the model statement above, which would be the 21 through 24 Bronco with the 1.5 liter. This is a Sport now. Exhibit a loss of engine coolant from a leak at the coolant pump. This may be due to contamination in the engine's cooling system. Action for vehicles that meet all of the criteria in the issue and model statements, follow the service procedure to flush the engine cooling system and replace the coolant pump. So that's going to be all the parts list. If you need to pause it, this is what they're going to replace. And the quantities. Oh, it doesn't show the quantities. Sorry. That's what they're going to replace as needed. And then that's their labor time, service procedure, perform the cooling system pressure test. And test, is the coolant pump leaking? Yes. Proceed to step two, perform an engine cooling system flush on the 1.5. Each component is to be flushed for no more than 10 minutes, replace the coolant pump and fill and bleed the engine cooling system. So their time to do that on the 21 through 24, pressure test the cooling system to verify the leak, flush the engine cooling system and replace the coolant pump following the service procedure. And that pays them 6.6 hours to do that. So for those of you that reached out to me about, you said you're losing a little bit of coolant on your 1.5 Bronco Sport, take it in and have them check the coolant pump, have them pressure test the system and flush the system out, because that may be your issue. It's a good place to start. So I hope that helps you. I told you I'd work on it. I finally found it, and because it just got released. So I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one.